Amazing facts about American submarine classes. Imagine navigating the vast expanse of the ocean, unseen and unknown. Welcome to the world of American submarines. The U.S. Navy's silent predators, they are unmatched in stealth and strategic importance. The earliest class, the Los Angeles, revolutionized naval warfare. Their high speed and advanced sonar make them formidable hunters. With 62 vessels, it's the backbone of the American submarine fleet. Next came the Seawolf class. Built for the Cold War, it's a force to be reckoned with. Only three were built, but their speed, stealth, and firepower are unparalleled. Truly the apex predator of the deep. Next, the Virginia class, the newest of the fleet, is a marvel of modern engineering. Highly adaptable, they can perform a wide range of missions. With advanced technology, they're the silent guardians of American waters. Then there's the Ohio class, the giants of the deep. They carry the Trident missile, America's nuclear deterrent. Their firepower is enough to decimate entire cities, making them a vital part of national defense. Lastly, the Columbia class, still under construction, is the future of the submarine fleet. Designed for the 21st century, it will carry on the legacy of American naval superiority. Each class is a testament to American ingenuity and naval powers. From the silent Los Angeles to the formidable Ohio, they ensure the U.S. remains unmatched in underwater warfare. Unseen, they patrol the world's oceans, safeguarding American interests at home and abroad.